Today video, I start a new lace. This is pattern for color. This pattern. Pattern is the most important part of the lace making. It should be made correctly. And usually it's created by artist and copyright, and has copyright. And this is I attach to my pillow, and I started on the center and go this way, making curves. And finish the same this line, finishing starting line, and connect with this part. This is pattern. So I start in the center and go this way. It's very simple pattern to make lace. In my previous video, you have you can see how to make doily, one part of close stitch and some part of half stitch movement. It's more transparent, like fishnet and close stitch. And this is braids to connect these two parts. So I start over the center, make this curves, go around and return and finish this line. So I will show you progress of my weaving and finish result. I used 8 pairs of bobbin. I use linen thread, and for decoration and for skin I use silk, white silk. It's I take 6 ply of this thread. It's very thin thread, and this is my progress, what I did. And I would like to explain about this pattern. This pattern, you can see 2 lines. It means why one lines, outer lines. It's line where we put pins. And second line indicates that it goes skin thread. Sometimes skin could be in the middle of a close stitch, sometimes in the one side. And this is one side skin. So now I make these 2 parts of weaving, close stitch and more transparent half stitch, like net, fish net. And again, this is will be close stitch and this fish net, and this is filling. I make this part and start making this braids. And also when I come to this point, I start this braids, make braids, and goes further. the knit thread is mixed up and I need to find right. Everything should be straight. Now I turn my pillow. And I make a hole pricking. I do it when I make lace, not before. This is new element and I'll show how to do this.